We are handling each week thousands upon thousands of samples, and so it is really critical for us to have a lot of automation.
I feel like this is my home lab.
The very broad community extending well into applied technologies and even industrial science.
This is ambient pressure X-ray photoelectron spectroscopy. Long mouthful that basically just tells us surface chemistry, which is the top couple nanometers of what the material is made out of, because we can see surface water. We can also see solutes near the surface and get information on that.
I'll just hand it to you.
I bow to you.
Oh,
it's a
pleasure to
see
another member, Secretary Granholm. It's really a pleasure.
I have not won the Nobel Prize, but
but I'll just say that I'm a huge benefactor of the lab.
This started off as very kind of basic science discovery.
Imagine being able to put wastewater in and then have clean water come out and a side stream of valuable constituents.
And I have an amazing team, and I'm just so thankful to them for, you know, all their hard work, their dedication, and working safely and diligently.
Some of the projects they work on are related to addressing the plastic waste crisis.
Well, doing it, right? Thanks, you guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. I thought I should talk about geothermal next, but anyway.
Thank you.
Great.